Gents. With lot of smoke, lot of HE. Hooray!
A lot of cancer, yes.
Find my specialized.
No, I'm pretty experienced.
Okay, quite aggressive. Bravo, Charlie. The grassy 910 line behind the islands. Zam, you go with him full attack 9 line. I go into 7 line. Then we have Sesani, Mille, Cook. You go quite aggressive on 6 line. Bravo.
Behind the island, Zam. Not in front of it.
In there?
Mm-hmm.
Let's try something new, I guess.
Wir müssen hier auf einer Seite halt schnell tot kriegen und dann drehen wir um.
Mille, du darfst vor.
all that tasty HE. It's a Dell. Oh, God's sake. Fun times.
Those are prime. We try to rush them with Hydro.
They are too.
Our Bravo team, if you can't make it, then hold position, try to crossfire the Perth.
Hold here?
Yeah.
Ich würde tatsächlich. Guck, ich würde tatsächlich ein bisschen vorfahren, dass wir von denen auf Alpha sicher sind. Da können wir auf Charlie.
Genau. Ich bin noch, keine Ahnung, 50 Meter, 2 Quadrate in Hydro-Reichweite, viel fairer.
Spotted by DB. Stelle Hydro.
Dallas. It is probably out of smoke on Charlie.
Hydro's running. Torps on Sasani. Pharah up in Hydro range. Dallas Perth up in Hydro range. Kill the cruiser first.
Pharah good low.
Go for Perth.
Very nice.
Nice one.
A 4K on Perth.
Which Perth?
Charlie Perth.
One up, stop, stop. I think I have a DD behind me.
Take a look first one.
Heavy hit Dallas.
Bin in Bravo dann.
Feueralarm. Fire on Dallas. 7
killers. Come on, finish them.
I'm not spotted when shooting, Cook.
Sasani up behind you. Please.
Another heavy hit Dallas.
Cook, meine Hydro ist down.
Problem gelöst. I'm burning down.
Feueralarm.
Zam, go. Ah, oh, fuck, they can't ping. H7 behind the island. Keep pushing. Degrassi, come close Charlie if possible. Or follow Zam. Follow Zam might be the safer variant. Yeah, we need to finish that Dallas Perth.
Give me seconds. Yeah, Perth is low. One third, I think. There he is.
Ja, da müssen ich und Millions uns bewegen.
Dann, nein, Atreya, ihr macht es. Fahrt vor, rechts, greift den Smoke an. Sesani, move to Charlie.
What's out on Dallas?
Dallas.
Perth 2K. Dallas. Dallas 200.
He was stuck before.
Niemals.
Nice, good job. Okay, Bravo Team with Hydro running into Bravo. Bled into Charlie. Zam finished Dallas. Sesani into Alpha. Yes. Okay, Zam also move Bravo. Lead cap Charlie. Stay safe somewhere behind islands. Cook, Miller, get into Hydro range.
Nur noch 10 Sekunden Hydro.
Miller, beweg dich.
Ab in 10.
Farah ab.
Hydro down.
That Farah is alone.
But probably has tops ready.
Yeah, but Melissa's running, you're in range, keep pushing. Zam, move Bravo, don't go for the carrier.
Yeah, Roger, I was dodging the CV attack.
Copy.
Farah got up.
6k Farah. Miller, wenn du an die Insel kommst, kannst dich dahinter gegen die Perth and Tellers verstecken.
Das mein Plan.
Top.
Aber die Farah hat da noch andere Gedanken.
Das schaffst du.
Repair this engine. He's on fire.
Hit your fucking shells, come on. I'm talking to myself.
4K.
I hit for you.
Maybe top it on Dallas, then Dallas down. Oh, Sesani. Awesome. Awesome. Don't shoot. Don't.
I might go down.
Copy.
Got him.
Very nice. Stay alive. 520 to go. Lead into Alpha. Cook, stay back. Wait for them.
Shall
nice guys. Very nice game.
Hey, call wave possible.
On the way, but cure wave first.
Doesn't matter. Led can finish him. Zam can finish him.
It's going forward.
Too bad that Degrassi doesn't have Hydro. But still, if you are getting closer, he is not allowed to shoot. And you might get him on 2 kilometers behind the island. There you go.
Toll gemacht. That's one.
Very well done. Very well done. .330 on the clock, less as we have if we have Alpha. Very nice. Remember this game. Remember it. Seconds for the kill.
Then we pushed very aggressively this time. Was did that
is was that a high risk sure. to remember
that it worked well?
Sorry,
it's on the size of the map, I would say.
Yeah, the part that went very well, according to you, which was that part? Was that our aggressive push?
Me getting into Charlie, having the Perth and Hydro range and stuff, having the carrier around, so they if they are running out of smoke. Though they have to leave their smoke screen because they're in hydro. They are spotted again. We were able to hit them. We made two kills and basically traded me for one kill and two ships halfway down. So that was perfect.